Welcome back! I've got some more money for another day. Well, I do have to tell you, I do have a major headache. But anyway, we're going to do whatever we need to do. Sunny is shining and going to be clear and... Oh! I missed that. Well, you can stop the video if you like. Ah, yes, I can hear the spirits. Yes, the spirits are very happy. Again! Wow! Again, again, again. It is Saturday. The 27th, don't think I need to do watering for my crops anymore. Maybe just with the last day. Yeah, maybe for the last day. So, yeah, still going. Yeah, so let's check it. Oh yeah, we got the sprinkler, the big sprinkler, and tomatoes. Just get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Nothing here. Wake up! It's a new day! Yeah, I'm going to take the fishing rod, of course. I'm going to sell those tomatoes. We've got slime, we've got bugs, we've got the broken glass. Great, and we need that one. Yay! And the music is very loud again, so... Oh, I should have taken the fishing rod. Yes! Well, let's see. I've got 53 in here already. So, yeah! So... Did someone miss it? Yes, it was! Oh, my kitty kitty! Yay! So, 10-10. Let's see what we have here. Nothing. So... Let's go sell stuff, like... Well, they are nutritious, aren't they? And they are. We'll go and sell those. Those. Shall we? Shall we keep it? No, we're going to keep it. Well, 99 slime. Oh well, got the wrong one again. Oh, my head is not working properly, but it does not really matter. We're going to the beach and... Ooh, the meteors! Oh, wait! Miss Trickle, of cooking queen. We have... Sorry, I was pondering some data and I didn't notice you there. No, I noticed. Do you need anything? Not really. Do you need anything? Let me check. Let me check on you. We need to give Penny something. We have that. Maru, where's your daughter? Sam, Jody, Marnie, Willie, Demetrius, now. I'm going to skip you today. Oh, boss is going this way. Is there any request? Yes. Nobody's birthday. I need a green Audi to rub on my sore hip. Please bring one ASAP. Pierre, well, I happened to bring one, didn't I? That is great! It is green algae, isn't it? Or is it seaweed? No, it's green algae. What? Hi, Pierre! See what I took you! Brought you! Here! Hey, so you saw the notice. I posted it. Looks perfect. Yeah. Here's your payment as promised. Well, that's nice doing business with you. Summer is a good time to eat a refreshing salad, don't you think? Well, you like salad then? Not particularly very fond. I will come back tomorrow, the day after tomorrow, to buy some for autumn. Yes, let's see. Delivery. I need a green algae. 45. Oh well, it's more than I get from... I'm renting my room for Marnie at a really good price. It's small, but I can't complain. No, we have 5 hearts with you, so you're normal to me again. Bye bye, Shane. Bye bye, Shane. And that watching me, are you? Emily! Yep, nothing. Haley! Can I do something for you? I think I'm so boring. Hey, you better not be thinking about my room anymore. So you still haven't forgotten? Oh, you are the dumbest. You are so dumb. Yep. Well, let's take some out. I'm not getting a sardine, I think. So, oh yeah, we need to go to Willy. Maybe we'll catch Penny later. He's not there. Great. He's not there. Oh. Are you there? Where are you? Oh, not that I care. Ooh, there you are, Willy. Let's see if you like blueberry. Yay, a gift! Thanks! Yay! You're not getting anything else. If the local fishing scene gets a bit more lively, I might expand. Boring. I'm sorry, but it is boring. Oh. Too late, not going to read books. No, don't feel like reading books at all. We are going to the mines. Maru here? No, Maru. Right. Maybe she's at home. Is she at home? She's not in the lab. Is she here? No. Oh, it's some kind of device Maru's working on. It looks pretty scrappy. Yes. Wow. For a gadgeteer. Maru's computer is pretty old. She's still backing up her files to floppy disk. Advanced neutral networks. Great. So, nothing here. Space poster. Great. That's a bed. Nothing more. What is here? Ooh! I never knew I could enter here. This is great knowing. Well, too bad I did not find. Oh, there she is! There she is! Do you like a blueberry, Maru? Thanks. No? You didn't like a blueberry? No? Hey, have any interesting farm stories to tell me? Not really. Guess not. Not really. So, Robin? Robin? Oh, such a blue fairy, don't you think? Yes, it is. I love the fish air of the mountains. Yes, I do too. Well, yeah, I'm going to bother you. So, let's check it out. We are at 25. Let's check it out. Let's go get that. And what we need to do is gravel path. Oh. Oh, it is here, right here. I'm such an idiot. Yeah, I'm going to use the bomb. We need to be. Sorry. We need to find. Yes, a staircase. Yay, void. More copper. Oh, damn it. We're going to use Yeah, down already. What about somebody else? Oh, and the staircase, so that's really a nice thing. Oh, I'm going to leave it. I really want to go to level 30, so... plan again. Oh my god. No, don't do this to me. Oh no. No. Stupid bugs. Take so much time and I wanna... Oh, I see a mushroom! Oh, inventory full. Great. Trash out. What else? Put those out. Yay! Inventory full. With what? Got a dude. Whee! Slow moving. Can be used. Null energy. I can eat this one. Well, that's a good idea. Going to throw it out. Going to eat it. So, we're going to have it back. And we're going down. Go this way. Girl. Oh my god, it is so. I know it's full. I know. And another one. Wow, that is lucky. It's all... No! I want to go to level 20! Yes, I want to go, and I want to go again. So... Yay! This is what I wanted! Yes, and no prize, because I probably did not do anything. So we need to go home ASAP. And we're going to see what tomorrow will bring. I'm sorry. I do not only have a major headache, but I've also grown sick. Oh well. Life goes on. Morning. Good morning. Going to be clear and sunny, great fortune, I guess. Very happy today too, great. Another one, the Queen of Sauce. Something about fall, maybe. Bread making can be very complex form. Alright, but I'll make it simple. The most important flour, of course. But before we can create the dough, we need to activate yeast. They prefer warm water and a little something to feed on. I use plain sugar, but honey or maple syrup will do too. Great! Something else to look forward to. So yeah, today is a special day. Hello, the mountain lake has been kind to me lately. I'd like to share my good fortune with you, Linus. A lucky roll. Thank you, Linus! Duty need. Tonight around 10 o'clock p.m. a rare and beautiful event will take place. The Moonlight Jellies will be passing by Peloton Town on a long journey south for the winter. We're all gathering at the beach to watch. Yes. Oh, Demetrius. Yes, I did not even see that. Usually it's Major Lewis who is telling me all the stuff. Well, guess this is the last one, so we do not need to bother to... Something else here? No? Well, I guess these are going to stay. Meow. Yeah, I'm going to pick up the flowers. Oh, inventory full. Well, I wanted to see anyway. Animal bundle, full crop, artisan. No, oh yeah, I always forget about that one. Why? Classroom. Exotic. Yay! And maybe we get some syrup. That would be great, wouldn't it? Ooh, my trees are growing. Yay, my trees are growing. I am not in need. Oh. It is pine tar. Do I need pine tar? I don't think so. I don't think I need pine tar. Well, I am going to chop. Think, what is happening here? Oh, I probably need to do this. Yes, it was a tree. Yes. Another one. What can I do here? Basic fertilizer. Stone. The soil has a chance of staying watered. And a clam. Pine tar and a clam. Great! We're going to do that for... Yeah, I need to do... One more chest. Yes. I'm going to color it red. Or brown, actually. This one will become green. Yes. This one will become orange or yellow, whatever. And this one will become lime. Yeah, so. Now I need a code for whatever I need it for. So, yeah. I'm going to reorganize it all because I've got stuff everywhere. I need the clam, and I need the pine tar, and I need it. Those, yes. And that is for tomorrow. Maybe I can find some more. That would be great. That would be really great, so, yeah. Going to take the last angle. Ooh! And my thing is ready! Yay! Great. Going to take that one out. Put that one in. I need to know. I'm going to put that one in. Not sure what I'm going to do, but I'm going to put those there, those there, those there. I'm not going to do that. Nope. So I'm sorting it all out. So 15 more. Those. What shall I put in? Yeah, I'm going to put those in. Great. And we're going to the community center. Hi, kitty! Another book! Yay! Yes, well, more stuff for Penny to read. So, we got sweet pea for her. We haven't found her yet, but it is. I was not even thinking of looking her up yesterday. So, clay, more clay, which is great. Dr. Harvey. How are you today, Dr. Harvey? I'm struggling to make it. I don't have enough patients. Well, I know why. I guess I should try to get patients from the neighboring towns. Well, you can do it. Well, you know what? Here, have a grape. Ooh, I struck. I struck gold on this one. I'm sorry, Harvey. Didn't really mean it. I didn't know he didn't like grapes. Hello. They never come to you, do they? They never say hi to you. Well, I think it was... My little scary ones. Junipolo, Junio, Juni... Fuddler. Well, let's see. No, always the Fuddler. Oh, three apples. I don't have apples. Just bundle. Yes, I've got that one. One more! Yay! We need to find these. I don't know where. Yeah. What happened to my mushroom? Did it disappear? Was it a dream? Was it a dream? Animal? for artisan. Oh, I could have brought things. None of these. No. Well, I guess I don't need those. This is so weird. This is so weird. Exotic? Yeah, at least I got one. Oh! And a pointer. Well, I'm sorry. Linus! This is an easier time of year for me. I don't have to worry about staying warm. Oh, Linus, thank you very much for the maki roll. Most of the fruits of the wild are growing everywhere. Yes, I know. Well, do you like a grape? This is a great gift. Thank you. Well, somebody likes it. For you, my friend. Snelly. Yay. Where? Here. Great. Nah, just doing it. I don't think I will. Anyway, so... Yeah, I think I'll get a notice. I'm going to try in again. Well, it's too bad that you actually lose. There is one thing I can do. Why is there no... Well, I could make... Can I? I cannot, I don't have wood. Great! Ooh, another geode. I'm not going to Clint anyway, so... Scary noise. What is that noise? I haven't heard that noise before. What? I am somewhere I should not be. Oh! It is... Is it what I think it is? Let's go. My first pet wing. My very first pet wing. And I need to find a ladder. Oh, I wish I had a bomb now. I wish I had a bomb. I'm going to be stuck here all day. Oh, the ladder is somewhere I can actually see it. Ooh, cool. I would not know, I cannot see it. Ooh, I am very low on energy. Very low on energy. Let's see if the bat is coming to us. Sorry. What is that noise? What is that noise? I think I am going out of here. I'm going to do some fishing. It is so dark. I cannot see anything. I need torches. Let's see. Oh, there it is. There it is coming. An evil bat. Two. Wow, this is great. This is great! I've got 5 already! Well, neither mine. Yes, that. Yes, it was. Great. Let's see if we can find something. White algae. Uh-huh. I haven't seen that one before, I think. Great. Another driftwood. We bring supplies. Another one. Well, I guess I can eat it. I guess I can. Yes, eat it. To find whatever it is. Come on. What is it with this cave? Everybody dumping stuff in here. Really? This is stupid. Come on. Isn't there any fish here? Any fish at all? I'm not sure. No, we're going. We're going to miss the party. Or whatever it is. Hi, Linus. What? Genie, come soon. Let's meet at the fire pit. It feels great. Hoping you'd come by sometime. Well, I did not really plan it, but I'm here anyway. What's that? Are you alone? I need to say sorry for mistrusting you in front of the real. Most people don't treat me well, so I've learned to be cautious. Well, it's the same for me, sir. You've been uncommonly nice to me.
You're a neat person.
Really? And I consider you a good friend. Wow, thank you, Linus. You are too. Wow! Hey, I want to show you something. Come inside. There we go. See this? It's a special kind of fish bait that I make. Well, I was thinking. I already heard something of the bark thing. It's top quality stuff. I eat it! Yeah, I want you to have the recipe. Thanks, Linus, but I don't think I will eat it! Wow! Thank you! Oh, just glasses. Oh, keep the glasses. Okay! Hey, Pierre! Yes, I will. You? These candles are romantic, aren't they? Yes! Actually, it might be the best part. Hey, Emily! How are you holding up? You seem jealous once. A little girl. I always enjoy when I arrive. So, you got anything to add? Why are you looking at me like that? You think I'm too old to enjoy something like this? Yes, I guess you are. Hey, Harvey. Did you become, Well, you do have a lot to complain, don't you? Hey, Linus. Thanks for the bait recipe. I'll just sneak up here. When the jellies arrive, I don't want to bother anyone. Well, you're not bothering me for sure, so... Whatever you choose, man. Whatever you choose. Oh, yeah. Are there any other people? No, it's pretty dark here, so, hey, Dimmy. The Moonlight Jelly. What a remarkable species. We're very lucky that they stop here on a long journey south. Yes, they are. So, moms? Well, that's what you get if you work so late every time you get a job. Hey, did you see that candle boat? I crafted it myself. No, I haven't seen it yet. It's kind of cold actually. I guess fall is right around the corner. Yes, it is. It is chilly. Well, maybe you can put on a coat, Harvey. Whatever you do. Hey, Marnie. Oh, there you are. Oh, your mom is here. I'm a little disappointed there's no buffet tonight. Moonlight jellies, I wonder how they taste. I would never try it, of course. No, you wouldn't. Oh, you liar. You only think about food. Only about food! How is it easy for the challenges? Just letting the waves carry on the arm, whatever. Being in a sad mood again. Hey, Vince. I want to see the rare green jelly. Rare green jelly? Rare green jelly? Ugh, sounds, I thought I saw something moving in there. Something big, something dark. Just trying to scare you. Well, it could be a big whale, you know. Sometimes they do come ashore. Such a rare and exciting thing. What? Hey, Sam. I wonder if they're poisonous. Well, you can always try, girl. Oh, boy. Maybe I should push the best thing in the bottom and throw. Well. No, don't do it. Get to see if Big Brother doesn't push the best thing in the world, please. Oh, I got an idea. Push Haley in. Haley? I should have brought my camera. I always forget. Do you make photos? Hmm. I can't believe summer's over. It'll feel like it just started. Well, I know. I haven't been around much to buy you your ice cream. So, Marnie? I'll stay over here near the beach. Oh, you're scared. Hey, shame! The jellies were here a year ago, and they'll be back again a year from now. Nature is amazing. Yes, it is. I hope there are babies this year. Well, maybe you are lucky. Well, Lewis, Lily, most nice fish would be scared of the light. These are strange ones. Are they fish? This was something wrong. Well, just told it is fish. I thought it was jam or something. Look out there at the endless sea, deep underwater, all kinds of life forms are moving around in the dark. Eerie, isn't it? No. Hey. I'm in special shoes tonight. No one noticed. No, actually, it's too dark to notice. Well, great. Hey, Helia. We keep polluting the ocean to kill the sea, but I think it's already. Well, you are in a cheering mood, aren't you? What a shame, we have no respect for nature anymore. Well, do something about cleaning stuff up then! Do it yourself! Oh, wait! Wait, this must be the boat they're talking about! Jody was crafting. Great! So, good evening, Genie. We will let Jody surprise. I already saw one glowing in the distance. Once we lost the candle boat, they'll come up to the docks and say hello. Well, I probably missed somebody, but what do you think? Should we launch it? Yes, please. I can go home. I'm tired. It doesn't show. I am actually tired, so yeah. So I'm here. There goes the boat. Bye-bye, boat. They are attracted by light, aren't they? They're only close on this day in the year, so oh yeah, it is a jellyfish. It is slimy. It is big. It is very big. Oh. Are there any green ones? Vincent, come to this side of the dock. Come to your brother. Huh? Vincent, where are you? It's the green one! Vincent! The glow of summer has faded now, and the moonlight jellies carry on toward the greater unknown.
I am actually ready!
I'll do the sorting out tomorrow. Oh well. I'm going to take out this plant. I don't know what it's supposed to be. Come on. Can I not take it out? I cannot take it out. Oh, it is just something like this. This is weird. No, I cannot do it. Well, maybe it is the time of night. We do not want to do it. Well, I'm going to sell that one. That one. Those. Those. Just one. That wing. Yay, just one. So, I don't have anything else, do I? Oh! Nope. I'm bushed. So, yeah. Hey, Genie. Last day of summer. Going into the fall. Well, nature should be beautiful anyway, so... good night, people. See you again next time. That is not really a low number.